Alyssa. I am 27 years old from New York, and I'm an assistant to a sex coach. I love helping people have amazing sex, and I can very comfortably say the word vagina. Vagina, 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 vagina!
My name is Josh Brubaker. I'm 25 years old, but you can call me Brew. I'm a radio host living in West Hollywood, California. Like that wink? It's the best thing I can do. If I could describe myself, I'm like a golden retriever. I'm trustworthy, I'm loyal, I'm kind. I'm pretty popular online. I have 3.5 million followers. If I can be popular on social media, I think I can be popular in the circle.
I'm John, I'm 24 years old. I'm a social media content creator from New Jersey. I am as Italian as it possibly gets. I got a tattoo of St. Anthony on my chest. Grew up in the same hometown as The Sopranos was filmed in. I've literally grown up in a bowl of sauce. Just watch me now! The most popular person in every Italian family is the mom, and that's why I'm going into the circle as the matriarch, my mom, Carol. Step back, here comes the queen.
What's good, y'all? My name is Krissa. I'm 31 years old. I became the 13th woman to play for the Harlem Globetrotters, and now do basketball influence social media content. Playing with the Globetrotters was definitely a platform that I never knew I would have. I know where the players are cutting, who's behind me, who's in front of me. I'd like to think that I'm gonna play this game like that, having that full court vision.
Are you ready? Are you ready for it?
Hi, I'm Yu Ling, and I am 25 years old. I'm a brand marketing consultant, and I'm from San Francisco, also known as the Yay Area. So I am first and a half gen Chinese American, and because both of my parents are immigrants, they were working to make sure that there was food on the table. So I would say that I was raised culturally by like MTV, VH1.
Hi, my name is Parker, I'm 21, I'm a student, and I'm from Miami, Florida. I am a popping bottles kind of girl. My only two personality traits really are being in a sorority and going out and partying. The circle is all about trust. If I saw a 21-year-old sorority girl, I definitely wouldn't put trust in them, especially with my pictures. And that's why I'm going in the circle as a 56-year-old guy named Paul. Oh wait, there's one more thing. He's my dad.
What's going on, everybody? It is Frank. I am 28. I'm a school social worker, and I'm from Maryland. I like to call myself the big boy with a big personality. I'm fun as hell. People love me. Did I say people love me?
My name is Alex. I'm 28 years old. I live in Scottsdale, Arizona, and I am a commercial banker. It's kind of like I'm a catfish in real life because my personal life and my professional life are very different. And this is like the ultimate game. Take it down now. And that's why I'm going in as Nathan. Green light, yeah, we shake it, 22-year-old, fresh out of college, frat bro. He's young, fun, and hot.
Howdy, I'm Rachel, I'm 29. And I'm a paranormal researcher from Houston, Texas. Let me do that again, not laughing at myself and my career. Having paranormal experiences as a kid allowed me to open up that part of my brain, and now it remains open. Growing up as a Jewish chubby kid, nobody told me that I was a dweeb, so I have grown up my entire life thinking that I'm just the coolest.